You still have no idea what you're about. Tell me in a sentence who you are.
So here we are in Berkeley, Berkeley, California, house of the humongous, prestigious university.
And lots of pretty plants.
And it's the first time we're in a big city in a while, and it's raining. Big surprise. But we'll figure out something to do. We just got a sign from the universe. This guy with a pink car, apparently name it was Gabe, just gave us the directions to maybe find a place to park for the night. So we'll see what happens. Stay tuned! It'll be hard to get out of here. So just for journal entry, we are on a bridge. On our way to San Francisco. Update on the situation-ish.
We had some Chinese food.
That wasn't good food.
Vincent is trying to make himself puke on the street right now, as you can see.
He is not feeling good. And so are we.
I'm coming all right. Ugh.
That was some nasty chicken. Still had the skin on it.
Please help.
And the bones.
Ew.
So yeah, I think we're not gonna be close to having another ramen experience soon.
Until we get into real Japanese food.
We're gonna go explore another part of San Francisco.
Fuck this city, by the way. This city.
Oh, and by the way, we got stuck earlier in one of those hills.
Yeah, like upward slants, like this.
And Vincent was caught and we couldn't move anymore, and so we had to all get out of the car and push. And it was so slippery we couldn't even push it. Welcome to San Francisco. So here we are. Santa Cruz. There's the beach over there. The camper, and we finally made it to South California. We'll go ahead and see what's up next.
Ladder. You know what happened when I took him? I lay in a field of green grass for 4 hours, going, my God, I love everything. The heavens parted, God looked down and rained gifts of forgiveness onto my being, healing me on every level, psychically, physically, emotionally. And I realized our true nature is spirit, not body, that we are eternal beings, and God's love is unconditional. There's nothing we can ever do to change that. It is only our illusion that we are separate from God or that we are alone. Now, if that isn't a hazard,
mm-hmm.
Leftovers for tomorrow.
Goddamn Mexican food. Looks so good. We give our blessings and our thanks to this bountiful planet. What's the.
Give my blessings and my thanks to this meal.